the greatest act of selfless love occurred when Jesus died on the cross for our sins. He didn't have to do it, but he chose to do it so that you and I can have access to a greater life after this world. If you're happy about that, if you're glad that Jesus Christ chose to live and die and rise again from the grave for our sins, what I'd like you to do in the comment sections is type, Jesus saves. No other man in history could do what Jesus did. No other person has the ability to be the bridge for us. Jesus saves. And on this night, Good Friday, take some time and remember John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever shall believe in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.